sweeping in scope and of such depth and power that it's destined to become a memorable screen achievement. None But the Lonely Heart stars Cary Grant in the most unusual role of his brilliant career as Ernie Mott, whose world is bounded by mean streets, whose ambition it is to take life as he finds it, and for whom women are a source of disturbing desire.
Every time you kiss me, it gets deeper.
Ethel Barrymore, the first lady of the American theater, returning to the screen in her greatest dramatic portrayal as Ernie's Ma.
Stay or get out. Take hold here and do a man's work, or don't come back.
Barry Fitzgerald, acclaimed for his excellent performance in Going My Way, plays the eloquent and amazing Henry Twite, one of London's queerest characters. Lovely June Dupre as the alluring Ada of the Fun House. Jane Wyatt as Aggie, whose only weakness is her love for Ernie.
If I love you, it's something I can't help and something that I need.
Where's the money come from, bought all this?
Where does money come from, huh? You earn it, you steal it. You find it, someone leaves it to you.
Find yours under a tree.
That's it, Ma.
Hope you won't find any more, son.
I could murder you myself. What would you want me for? Be your girl, your wife?
I see your point, Ada. And I'll never let you go.
No, you don't. You don't touch me ever again. No, you don't.
None But the Lonely Heart is a story so rich in humanity, so graphic in realism, so taut with suspense, as to make each moment a gripping and enthralling experience.